my shepherd, and I shall not want. In a place of green pasture there hath he made me to dwell. Beside the water of rest hath he nurtured me. He hath converted my soul. He hath led me on the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. For though I should walk in the midst of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they have comforted me. Thou hast prepared a table before me in the presence of them that afflict me. Thou hast anointed my head with oil, and thy cup which filleth me, how excellent it is. And thy mercy shall pursue me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord unto length of days. Behold now what is so good or so joyous as for brethren to dwell
runneth down to the fringe of his garment.